Good morning, CCHS. The Tiger Mountain Bike Club is back. We are writing beginning now. Please email or see Miss Economy in room number 208 for all of the information.
There will be a Skills USA Welding Club meeting next Wednesday afternoon in room number 401.
Hey, Taylor. Nice shirt you got there.
Thanks, Mackenzie. I noticed you have one too.
I do. I couldn't wait for this year's Pride shirt to be released, and it's finally here. I'm so glad I pre-ordered one and was able to get it on the first day.
Me too. Students, this is the 2021 Pride shirt that is only available to you. This begins the seventh year of the tradition known as the Pride, and this shirt is specifically designed and only to be worn by this year's student body.
For any students who pre-ordered and prepaid as well, your shirt will be showing up in just a few minutes in your second block class. Mr. Marushak is playing Santa himself and will be by to deliver your prepaid Pride shirt to you.
How do students go about getting one if they didn't prepay?
Simply put $10 in an envelope with your name on it and shirt size and give it to the front office, who will deliver it to Mr. Marushak's mailbox. Or if you have a class in the upstairs new wing, you can simply give the envelope to him.
Or you can pay electronically through the RevTrack system.
Students, hoping you'll become a part of the Pride tradition and get your Pride shirt purchased soon.
Congratulations to the boys and girls cross country teams who competed at Mesa Ridge on Thursday, August 27th.
Boys varsity placed sixth as a team. Nathan Pontius placed second individually.
Girls varsity placed first as a team. Freshman Alyssa Hall placed fourth individually. Julia Nelson placed seventh individually, and Zoe Keys placed eighth individually.
Great way to start the season, Tigers.
Attention to all interested Dungeons & Dragons participants. D&D Club is open to anyone who wants to join. Sessions will be held tomorrow after school through Google Meet at 4 o'clock. Be sure to visit the library to speak with Ms. Tortesi to sign up.
Do you have a need to be a part of something? Do you enjoy performing? Do you enjoy working behind the scenes? If you like to be on stage, build things, paint, play with fancy lighting or sound equipment, then we have a club for you. Join the Thespian Troupe.
We will be having our first meeting on Tuesday at 3:45 in the auditorium for Cohort B, and on Wednesday at 3:45 in the auditorium for Cohort A. Don't be left out.
Good luck to our boys Tiger golfers playing at Holly Dot Golf Course today.
And good luck to our Lady Tiger softball players tonight as they take on Harrison at Rouse Park. Students are welcome to watch free of charge. Please be sure to bring your mask and be prepared to be socially distant if you attend.
Good luck this weekend to boys tennis. The boys will be playing at home against Pueblo County at the Red Park Courts. The match starts at 9 in the morning.
Today for lunch, we will be having Southwest Wrap. Have a great day, Tigers.